Hello everyone, so today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial on this, and this is a Christmas glam makeup look. And this is a collab with Maddie, and I love her videos and I know you guys will too, so you should definitely check them out after you watch my video. I will link hers down below. I'm not too good at cut crease, but this was an attempt and I really like the result. And don't forget to click the subscribe button down below. YouTube's been doing a weird thing where they unsubscribe people, so if it's unsubscribed you, subscribe again, and be sure to click the bell down there, because if you don't click the bell, sometimes I won't turn up in your subscription box. Taking my Fit Me powder to mattify my face, and here I'm taking my bronzer and just defining my cheekbones and contouring my temples and jawline and a little bit on my nose. And now I'm just going in with a blush. And now I'm just taking my Makeup Revolution Baked Highlighter, and this is in a purpley colour. It's gorgeous, and I'm just highlighting my cheekbones and my nose and my Cupid's bow. And I'm just doing my everyday eyebrow routine, and this is from Sleek. It's in dark brown. And yeah, I'm just using a thin angled brush. Just highlighting my brow bone with my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk. And I'm taking an orangey shade from NYX in LOL, and I'm just applying this to the crease. And now I'm going in with a darker red, which is shimmery, and putting it below that orange colour. And here I'm mixing two mattes, one orange and one more brownie shade, and I'm just working that into the crease. Now I'm just putting that same colour under my eyes just to even it out, and I'm going in with a lighter colour on the inner corner and taking a gold, and I'm just packing that on the whole of the eyelid. And now I'm going to darken up the crease. I'm taking another single eyeshadow from NYX, and I'm putting that in the outer V. And then I'm going in with this dark burgundy colour from a Milani palette, and I'm also working that into the outer corner and the V. And now I just went in with a dark brown from a MUA palette, and I'm just also working that into the outer V and the outer corner just to really darken that area up. And now I'm just going to clean up the area around my eyes by putting some concealer, and I'm going to make a diagonal line next to my eyes. And you can just see what I'm doing here. And now I'm going in with my Maybelline Luscious Mascara, and here I'm putting H&M's eye pencil in like a skin colour on my waterline just to lighten up my eyes. And now I'm doing my lips with a NYX lip pen and my matte lipstick from MAC called Diva. enjoyed, and don't forget to go watch Maddie's video. She's amazing. And yeah, I love you all. Bye. Drink some cherry wine.